Hi guys, welcome back to a new video. So today we are back in Adami and we're just gonna open the day number 24 because guys, it's Christmas Eve and happy Christmas Eve, I guess. I mean, I don't know what to say. So right now it's the double weekend, which means that you will win twice as much as you would usually win as money and I think change, I'm not sure. So you have these, which are, as you can see, off. Like this is 40%, 40, 50, 33, 33, 31, 49, 40, 25. So yeah, basically these are all on discount, as you can see. The new Christmas stuff are not, but and a couple of them are not, but I mean, yeah, there's still these other ones that you can get. So yeah, pretty cool, right? In the kitsune. Yes, kitsune. The gingerbread never got lower. I'm sorry to say that to you guys, but it's the truth. I'm sorry. But you guys will not get cheaper gingerbread or money for that matter of fact. No, as you can see, there's no discounts on the money, but it's fine. I hope for you guys. Tomorrow of course we're going to do the Santa, give everybody their presents and everything, so that will be pretty fun tomorrow. The other things that I haven't bought that I really want to buy, like I want to buy the legendary ice moth dragon. It's very cute. It's 120,000 gingerbread. It's a lot, but I'm sure we can get it. Okay. Gosh. And don't forget, tomorrow is Christmas, guys. Yes. You heard me right. Christmas. We will finally be able to get this amazing and just beautiful pet over here. It's a very cute pet. I love it so much. And day 24 is just down here, which is very great as well. The shampoo, that's very funny. Funny, no. It's fun, not funny. But yeah, I'm weird. I'm sorry. Oh. Gosh, did you see that? My Luna just dropped to the floor. Come on. I want you to get down now. I know I told you guys that we're gonna maybe do a little shopping for Christmas and all, and adopt me, but I don't think I'm gonna be able to today because I helped and like I'm very tired today. So yeah, guys, tomorrow I might have two videos going. I'm not sure. Maybe. So, yeah, that would be cool. Bow, what? Oh, we got a strawberry shortcake bow. Let's put it on. Oh, we can't see it that good on him. Let me put it on. Wait. I want to put it on, I don't know, maybe Armine would look cute in it. Yeah, it already has the hat, so maybe not. Maybe the Irish elk. Let's put on the bow. Where is it? Where's the bow? Where's the bow? Come on. Oh, there it is. Oh, look how cute that is, guys. Oh my gosh. It looks so cute. The Irish elk looks so cute with this bow on. So yeah, guys, if you guys like this video, please don't forget to like and subscribe. And see you soon. Bye.